Guys, do you remember when I did that close into the 1996 recorded bootleg VHS of Balto? Then, well, I'm gonna redo it again, so to anyone who didn't see it. And if you want to see the original video, link's gonna be in the description below. One of the best family movies of the season, a thrilling adventure full of imagination and humor, says Michael Medved from PBS/Sneak Previews. This opens from the bottom like any bootleg VHS. Sticker label? No print date. Not even a week in year code. You see that etch of film right there? Well, that's part of the bootleg VHS that I'm gonna show you right now. Enjoy the show. I'll just dim this down. Alright. First, here comes the blue screen of death. So the person who was recording this tape stopped the video and it just goes back to the blue screen of death. But that's not the weird part. The weird part is coming up. So I'll just fast forward this. This might take a while. I'm recording this on my left hand, so it'll be very hard to keep my left hand stable. Now I'm using both hands. Man, this blue screen of death is long. Try Trust me, there's something weird at the end. You know what? Hold on till I get to this. We finally made it. Here's the weird part. It just switches to another video. Well, that's the end of the video. It's just static for the rest of the tape. That's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.